Hand control displays an error code E08. Long press the down key for 5 seconds and release it. Long press it again and release it when it displays RST. Long press the down key until a number appears. The reset is complete. If the problem is not solved, try in turn to replace the M2 port adapter cable, the control or the column to find which one causes the error code. Then repeat the reset steps.